Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to hide birthday on Snapchat, and now let's dive right in. Now to hide birthday on Snapchat, first open up the Snapchat app on your phone and make sure to be logged into the account on which you want to hide your birthday. And at the top left corner of your screen on this interface, guys, you can see your Bitmoji icon. Tap over there, and on this interface again at the top right corner of the screen, there is the settings or the gear icon. Tap on it. And over here, guys, on this page, you can see your birthday just below your username. Tap on birthday. And over here, you can see the birthday party option available for us. And just beside that, there is a tick mark. Tap on it. And then let's go back. By this way, guys, your birthday will be hidden. And guys, this is how to hide birthday on Snapchat. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.